Police in Murrysville and Greensburg are searching for the man that you see here in this picture. They say he stole a propane truck and then used it to ram a PNC Bank ATM along William Penn Highway in an unsuccessful effort to steal it overnight between Sunday into Monday. The truck has been recovered. If you know who he is, call Greensburg or Murrysville Police.